school, oh, I had a memory lapse. J.P. Stevens High School, all right. Thank you, just kidding you, okay, a little bit. I know where I was at all the time, believe me. We're proud to be here. I got just a couple real quick questions I'd like to ask each and every one of you. How many of you have ever seen? It's good enough, Chuck? That's good, you know? Don't Chuck will be in there checking everybody out, making sure they do good. How loud can you all boo here? They hate you here. They hated you last night up in, where was we last night, Chuck? North Bergenfield, Bergenfield, New Jersey. Let's give her a big round of applause because she was going to do it, wasn't she? watch his things in there real close.
Chuck.
Ragtag Man. Roger Meyer. Chunky boy watches things, keeps his eyes on everything. Makes a good play tag. And these young ladies come in side headlock. Got her in. Whoa, got her all in. Took her right into the slide. That may be all over. Chuck got his hands full of these young ladies. And they found it out. 1, 2, 3.
All right, Jimmy!
Ladies and gentlemen, their opponents are
the Yuppies from Hell. David Klein. There's some imposter out there, man. There's no imposter. Second of all, I'd like to fix my tie.
There they go, ladies and gentlemen. You see them. As the referee had his head turned. Oh, Dr. Death, the Yuppies got his hand all bandaged up. And he bounces around there. Down into the slimy lime he goes. Chuck. Chucky boy puts his eyes on this. Chuck, make him listen to you, man. Chuck watches him. Chuck, what a good luck. Head doctors in there, man. Thank you. man, you're so dumb. Hudson makes a good clean tag with about 45 seconds remaining in this match. Oh, it slides off of her like an elephant. All right. As we have about 20 seconds, Chuck. Don't let me stop like this, man. As the bell rings, Chuck says a buck to their feet. Chuck's bald head. Chuck was a hippie a month ago, had big long hair, and Jello ate his hair out. He's going bald headed. Alright. That's Chucky boy. Chuck, come on, man. Chuck, smack him upside the head, man. And the little guy wanted to get Chuck down some more. Put his face in the little jump on the slide. And Chuck said, ring the bell. The bell, he said. Chuck, who was the winner, man? Ladies and gentlemen. Phoenix of Minnesota Rams playing the Houston Texans.
Thank you.
in this one, ladies and gentlemen. A lot of action. Look at it, may be all over. No.
Thank you.
up, raise your hand. Get your head to the ropes. Chuck, man, you just went in from that.
Thank you.
Let's have it clean today. Here comes the Polish car. Just a bad Jew. And the Polish prince gets him in a sleeper hold. Chuck is the mad Russian back to his corner. Tells Chuck count, man, as he kicks out. The bad Jew, that is. The Polish prince gets him for a nice takedown. But look how the mad Jews ain't gonna take that too easy. Just didn't have the strength to get him up, did he? Jews are going crazy. Landed on the Russian. And the Polish prince, the bell rings. As Chunky Boy sends them back to their corners. Get them over there, Chunky. Ladies and gentlemen, over into my left-hand corner, the Polish prince and the Russian. Over into my right-hand corner. Yeah, buddy, you're a winner, ladies and gentlemen. This Chunky Boy makes him. Explains a few rules and regulations to these young ladies. Gonna tell them they ain't gonna be ever the play boy he's told everybody else. One fall, Chuck. Here we go. One at a time, Chuck said, man. As a slime gets down to green. Chuck. Get them in order, man. The cool custodians are in there. Get them. Taking a beating. As they battle it out. Chuck, being coached by their managers. Got him by the hair to head, Chuck. Man, you let anything come and look out. Chuck, get some out back in their corners. Chuck, what are you doing with all the people in there? Over into my left-hand corner. Ladies and gentlemen, the coolest, the custodian. Chunky boy, he gets right in there with him. two referees is going to take the hell of this guy. Chucky boy, you're looking at four tarred young man. as Chuck makes him shake hands. It's going to be up to the crowd.
Rock one.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, over into my right-hand corner. Over into my left-hand corner. The referee is the winner, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of myself and RTA Productions, we wish to thank each and every one of you for coming out. Please, stay off the blue tarp from the air.
There ain't something to dig up.